never go back in. He only just started that drama. I just finished another trip.
Probably should have some music going. Found on SketchUp, and then I tweaked the angle a little bit. I don't need to add a tank to this story. Probably shouldn't add a tank to it, just because last thing I need to do is take time to draw a tank. Although doing it this way isn't really taking a lot of time. Probably get a lot of flack. That's okay. Should have warmed up my hand a little bit, probably, huh? Stretch. Gotta start doing that. I want to start planning to I should stretch before I start, and then I want to put ice packs on when I'm done. Professional athletes do. It's good for them. Should be pretty good for all pros. I might not be a pro yet, but they always say, train like you're a pro. Train. Putting in the training like a pro. Probably tools to take off the tracks, replace tracks. And that looks like a big winder for a jack, old school jack. It's extra track there, it looks like. Wrist is already a little sore today. Such problems in the war, you know? It really is amazing just what the difference between the simplicity that was the Sherman tank over this. I mean, intricate all this stuff is. Yeah, it's a great, amazing design. But when this thing breaks, I bet it took forever to fix it, get it back up and running. Just had to hope it broke. Not that it's that important that it's perfect. Decided whether they have that lid open or not. Probably, I could imagine open up and have the tank commander sitting in the back of it. Oh, I gotta do those stupid tracks again. Thank you. scale, rotate, free transform. Shop in just terms of just ease of use of you asked it to do something and it actually did it. I know I've been listening to Seijin, and he's been talking about some of the inherent limitations that come with Clip Studio, and I'm sure there are. So far, it's been working pretty good. There's just some things like that I hadn't figured out yet that work pretty easy. This is not good. Well, maybe I'll just do one of them then. See those little lines. That's another nice reason to move up to the 24 or 32 inch version of this thing, is then you get the oh my gosh, it's horrible. You get the what's it called? You can draw it 100%, and you get the feeling of you don't have to zoom in to see anything. Or if you do, you at least know you're drawing on. The printed size of the paper. I guess you could do that with this, but it's not as easy. And to me, the whole point of this is to make it as easy as possible. Photoshop. And it's just a tool, right? Thank you. quite understand why that's not open. Bad idea. Didn't need to be a tank in this scene. How much of that action needs to be rendered out. going for basics. It's not like it's just added whimsy. It's not gonna make much difference in the story what happens, so I was good on the old SketchUp. I'm always amazed at those guys that can whip out a model for something really quickly. I rotated it and lost where I was working. of cut and pasted those all the way back, huh? Weird configuration. On these rims. Two bolts, and one. Shade all that in anyways. supposed to do that before I did that. Just a tad bit, don't have to think a lot, just every now and again, just, you know, just think a little bit what you're doing.